Hi, my name is Brian Rice. I'm going to show you today how to play the rebolo or tantan. Tantan and rebolo are basically the same instruments. They've got a drum head on one side and they're open on the back. They're basically a handheld, hand-played surdu. So if you've played surdu before, you're familiar with the closed and open sounds that they play. And it's the same here. We're playing closed strokes and open strokes. Now, a closed stroke just means your hand is flat and you put your hand on the drum. You leave it there. That's a closed stroke. It's not going to resonate. Kind of thumpy and dead. Okay? Then if we hit with the whole hand again, about that much on this drum, and we let our fingers bounce off, keeping the hand on this rim and the fingers bouncing down, we get that open resonant sound that kind of rings for a minute. Really important to get that. It's got to be as big and round and beefy as you can get it. Okay, now back to closed, open, closed. Open. Notice I'm playing the closed softly. I'm not going, I'm making it a closed, not too loud. I want the most important sound to come out, which is the open tone. One, two, three, four. Now, when we add extra notes, this is going to get a little bit tricky. There's basically two directions. We're going to go open, closed, or we're going to go closed, open. Now the open, close is pretty easy. You hit the loud note, and then you can kind of just let your fingers come down on the second note. One, three, one, three. It's on a two and on a four that we have to go from closed, open. So if you watch my wrist, closed, open, closed, open. I do a little bit of a bending when I'm here, and then I do my drawback for the stroke. Okay, so I recommend practicing both of those two directions. Open. Closed, open, or open, closed, open, closed. Now in samba, you're going to do those back and forth. So closed, closed, open, open, closed, closed, open, open, closed, closed, open, open, closed, closed, open. Now on beat four, we're going to add an extra note. An E of four. So one, two, three, four, E, one, two, three, four, E, one, two, three, four, E, one, two. Now the left hand plays a role, also keeping time, and it can give it a little nice little sound to it. We're putting these on the ands, so right before the groupings of two. So one and a two and a three and a four e and a one. It's right in the middle of that. as you get better at or either of those directions, closed, open, open, closed, then you'll be able to play faster. So one. Make sure that you keep your hand close to the drum. Never bring your arm out very far. I'm going to keep it all small. That will help you with the speed. So there's Rebolo or Tantan, and I'll see you next time. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks.